I'm studying physical books. Today I'm saying about Abdul Vallabhbhai Patel, but the great freedom fighter. He was born on 31st October 1875 in Gujarat. His father name was Jagdish Patel and his mother name was Kulabai. He studied law in London and became barrister. His birthday is celebrated as National Unity Day every year. He is also known as Iron Man of India. He is the first Home Minister of Independence Day of India. He died in 15th December 1950. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.